to that corner store with nothing but evil on his mind. Black hoodie on and a loaded 45. His rivals think it's a game and they don't know that he hard. He gon' throw a couple bullets at him, like he Brett Favre. They done violated, I mean really violated. Jumped him on his way home from school and uploaded it to YouTube. Now everybody laughing, but they won't be laughing.
Yo guys, what's going on? It's me, Avon here, and this will probably be the last football game I'm able to go to this year. It's gonna be Kentucky at Louisville. Alright guys, so we made it in Louisville. I'm walking into Kroger right now because I gotta go pee.
People are watching the games on their phone. Like, this guy's legit holding his phone up just so everyone can see it. All right, so we finally made it in. It's been like an hour trying to get in here, but we're in now, so. All right, while I was gone, Kentucky scored. It is 7-0. Touchdown scored by Kentucky. Another touchdown. Score is now 10-28. Pretty much over. These are probably the best seats I've had at a college football game ever. I can basically sit here the whole time and still see everything. Louisville has a nice stadium overall. Also, I'm like extremely cold. Yeah, that's the reason why I'm like really not even doing that much. Score is now 49-10. Looks like you just scored again. Got that on snap. You already know. But yeah, the whole stands is empty. It's crazy.